wastewater treatment plan's green initiative shows positive results. Tiffany Dinsmore was at the West Lafayette City Council meeting. The city found going green is saving green. Tiffany, what are the results of the Green Power Program?
Well, Nicole, the West Lafayette wastewater treatment plant's new digester has allowed the facility to produce its own energy. Utility Director David Henderson says they are saving about $3,500 a month because of the digester.
We're also tracking the greenhouse gas emissions that we're avoiding by generating our own power on site using EPA's green power equivalency calculator. And we've come up with, we're averaging around 53 metric tons of greenhouse gas that we're not producing because we're generating this electricity, this green power. Roughly what about 9 automobiles would generate in a year.
West Lafayette Utility Director David Henderson says they have made a commitment to the U.S. Environmental Protection Agency that the treatment plant will generate at least 6% of its renewable resources. Right now, Henderson says the wastewater treatment plan is tracking between 10 to 15%. The treatment plan is hoping that taking in grease will help create even more energy.
The grease will produce more methane when digested. More methane means more electricity for us.
The more energy the wastewater utility plant can produce, the more money West Lafayette residents save.
Any money that the utility saves is a little longer we can go without a rate increase.
Henderson says the goal is to have 20% to 25% of the power for the utility plant being produced on site through the Green Power Program.
Okay.